This narration of Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu has been reported with another authority. It says, Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam dispatched 18 camels along with a man. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 3204.